We all please rise for the singing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed and the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free, of the free, and the home of the brave, home of the brave.
Oh, good, it's on. Good evening, everybody. Thank you for being here. My name is Scott Miller. I'm the director of music here at Rodriguez High School, and we want to welcome you to our annual District Choir Festival. Thanks for coming out on Wednesday night. Yeah. I like to start things on time, and I like to keep things moving. So right now, I'm going to introduce Miss Allison Mahovsky from Green Valley Middle School, and she will announce the chart for us.
It's in French. We are going to be singing J'entends le Moulin for you.
Love. going to be conducted by Miss Jennifer Doherty, the director at Crystal Middle School.
All right, so this next piece is in Zambian, from Zambia, which is a country in Central Africa, surrounded by Tanzania and Zimbabwe, and so that's where it is. And so we're having Mrs. Mahovsky join us on a drum to give that African feel. I hope you enjoy it.
River rushing down the mountain.
Okay. So we have one more song from the junior high kids. But while we have a little transition, I'd like to introduce some of our music teachers that are here. Mr. Brian Swetland from Fairfield High School. Y'all met Ms. Allison Mahovsky. Let's give her a round of applause. Ms. Jennifer Doherty. I'd like to recognize Ms. Judy Honeychurch for being here. She's our governing board president. Ms. Kristen Cherry from Green Valley Middle School. And Mr. Gary Heiner, our vice principal from Rodriguez High School. The last song for the junior highs combined choir is Bohemian Rhapsody by Miss Jennifer Doherty.
Is this just fantasy?
All right. Okay. As soon as they're off, beginning part, go ahead and get on. Okay. So, we're now going to transition over to the Rodriguez High School beginning choir. This class meets Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Go ahead, come on in. Top row, let's do it. Get on. This is a non-audition class. Anybody can sign up for it. So if you've got your kids coming here, this is what we do. I primarily try to stay in the jazz genre. So all my choirs here at Rodriguez High School are jazz choirs. And then as they develop, hopefully they audition for my advanced choir. And then, you'll see that in a little bit. So we're going to sing two charts for you. I have a rhythm section over here that I'm going to introduce to you. On drums, Mr. Brandon Orta. On piano, Mr. Caleb Fair. On bass, Mr. Elias Lucero. And playing rhythm guitar back there, Mr. Papa Joe Lucero. And as this young gentleman behind me is setting up all the microphones, I want to take a special time to thank Mr. Clifford Gordon. He got here at 2 o'clock today. He helped set up all the sound. He runs everything for us tonight. He does it free of charge every year because he loves working with the students. He loves supporting us at Fairfield-Suisun Unified School District. So Cliff, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you, sir, for being here. Good. This first chart we're going to do is called Green Lights, and this is going to feature Isabella Lampkin and Mr. Jaheim Singleton. Thank you.
There's a special lady I need to thank that's in the audience tonight. She's in class with me every day, and she helps me out. I love her ear and her attention to detail and how she can, would you say throw it down pretty quick? Can I please give a round of applause for Miss LaJoyce Terrell? It's nice having another set of ears in there, because then when the boys are like, Miss T, was that good? And she's like, eh, maybe do it again. And then the boys, they step up and they do it even better. So, you see we got a little horn section going on over here. We're going to have a little fun. Try to teach these kids how to funk, right? A little Oakland funk. So, this is Soul with a capital S from Tower of Power. I'm sorry, hold on. I forgot, here it is. Miss Carla Williams is gonna sing a solo in this one. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Yes, no? Good evening? I thought it's been pretty good so far. We're the Fairfield High School Choir. While Mr. Gordon is setting up mics, this first tune is going to feature Miss Jada on lead vocal, singing a really great arrangement of an artist you may have heard of, Beyonce, once or twice. This is Spirit, featuring Jada on lead vocal.
We have a lot of fun. This is a wonderful, very familiar fire medley. You can't go wrong with any of the tunes from the start. We encourage kids to do stuff a little bit, feel the music, mood, and enjoy. There's no soloists on this song, but we're just going to have a whole lot of fun. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Look, I was going to start on time, but I'm going to fudge the show a little bit. I'm going to go a little past 8, but that's okay. You guys are here to hear good music, right? I'm here to support the music program and the Fairfield-Suisun. So this choir that's coming down to you right now, I got mic one. We've had an amazing journey this year. This choir at Rodriguez High School, you have to audition for me to get into this choir. I only take 16 students. Maybe I have a few alternates sometimes. We went to the Sacramento State Jazz Festival back in December, and we had a great clinician who just fell all over himself. He happened to be the guy that wrote most of the charts. We didn't know that. We weren't sure who we were going to get. Then we went to the Folsom Jazz Festival, and we got third place. Is this choir has never gotten past like 10th or 11th place there. We went up against the best jazz choirs in the state, and I'm not talking about Folsom, everybody from Southern Cal comes up, so they killed it. Unfortunately, I had to give them the bad news today that with what's going on and with the sickness that's going around, they had to cancel. We got invited out of that one to go to the Santa Cruz Jazz Festival, which is a huge honor. We've never been invited before. We're invited. We're going to go down next week, March 21st. We got news yesterday that got canceled, as well as yesterday, an hour earlier than that, the Reno Jazz Festival canceled, which is the biggest jazz festival this side of the Western United States besides the Monterey Jazz Festival, which are very, very, very esteemed to go to. So it's a little bittersweet, but we've talked about it today. We're not going to give up. We're going to go in a recording session. We're going to record for Downbeat Magazine and try to win an award there. We can cry about it, we can whine about it, or we can do something. So we're gonna stay strong, we're gonna keep moving forward, and see what we can, maybe what kind of trouble we're gonna get into. So enough of me talking. This first chart, what are we doing tonight? We're gonna do Hanging On. This is gonna feature, you know what, I'm gonna let Mari Gonzalez go ahead and announce who's singing solos.
Okay.
We have Jhanay, Rowden over here, and then we have Senzal, Ahmady, and then John Colonia. And don't forget, sorry, Kylie, Papadopoulos. Don't forget her.
Forever.
end it's time. Right where you're supposed to be, thinking that you are playing.
Next chart is called I'm Old Fashioned, and this is going to feature Mrs. Senzal Ahmady, Miss Senzal Ahmady, Mr. Timothy Smithauer, and Miss Gabrielle, I'm just blanking her last name, Gabrielle Dayce. All right, here we go. Oh, you need a second? I got a second. All right, cool. Check this out. So, also this year, a little more accolades for these guys. Every year there's an all-state Music Educators Convention. It's called CASMAC. It's held in either San Jose or Fresno. Unfortunately, it's back down in Fresno. If anybody's been to Fresno, that's why it's unfortunate. Just kidding. Out of the entire state of California, they take 13 students to the All-State Jazz Vocal Choir. Three of them were from Rod.
Yeah.
Senzal Ahmady, John Colina, and Tim Smith out. I'm old fashioned.
Yeah.
That's a really challenging chart, but I've already introduced my rhythm section, but that chart doesn't happen without a solid rhythm section, so give it up for me.
We've got one more by this choir, and we've got one happy song for everybody. I'm going to let you go home, except the Rodriguez kids don't get to go home. This last chart is words and music. It's a little samba, so if you feel like shaking your booty, don't do it. Yeah, it's okay. Don't resist, that's what I was going to say. Who has solos in this? Sans? And? Oh, Mari. Mari Gonzalez. All right, Mari. Okay, here we go.
Oh, guitar solo. So, guitar solo, Mr. Elias Fitzgerald, and on piano, Caleb Fair for piano solo as well.
Thank you. Thank you.
My beginning choir, stand up. Fairfield High School, thank you for being here tonight. Here we go, this is a good old 80s tune. I don't know if it's a good one. It's an 80s tune. This is called Never Ending Story. Thank you so much. Good night.